Hello, I'm Ed Foreman. This is Mind Control Relaxation, an easy-to-follow physical and mental relaxation session that helps you let go of stress, anxiety, and frustration and enjoy peaceful rejuvenation of your mind and body. It specifically instructs and leads you into a restful alpha level to lower your blood pressure, decrease your heart rate, relieve tension, and replenish you with energy and vitality. The recommended use is at least once each day, and twice would be better. Now, what I'd recommend to you is that we do a little bit of physical exercise before we get into the mind control relaxation, letting go of what tension and tightness we can in the muscles of our body. So first, just stand up wherever you are. Just stand up and stretch, stretch, stretch. Put your hands up in the air. Just stretch, 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 stretch. And then come over and bend down toward your toes. You can bend your knees slightly. Just kind of exhaling as you come down. Then inhale as you come up. Then over to the side, 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 and then other side. Stretch. Stretch, stretch, that's the way. Breathing as you bend over and then inhaling as you come up. All right, now then let's just rotate the neck around slightly. Just let your head fall forward like your head's a bowling ball sitting on your shoulders. Just let it fall forward. All right, now then just rotate your head over and put your right ear on your right shoulder. And then come right on around, right across. Put your left ear over on your left shoulder. And then your chin down on your chest, just stretch, stretch, stretch. You'll hear a little snap, crackle, and pop as you go around there, just breaking up the tension and tightness. All right, now reverse it and go back around the other way. Just stretch, 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 stretch. That's good. All right, now put your hands straight out in front of you and just squeeze your hands into fists, your arms tighter, your shoulders tight, your back tight, your stomach tight, 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 and just relax. Ah, that's good. All right, now then just stand up on your tippy toes, just up, 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 and then relax, okay? What we're doing is we're stretching those muscles, just stretch them out, and then relax them, and they replenish with energy, vibrance, and vitality. So you just do a little bit of physical exercise first. Now, another great exercise is to do a little bit of deep breathing to fill up our lungs with good, clean, oxygen-filled air so that it cleans up the blood. Whenever I give you the command to inhale, you'll take in a great, big, deep breath, pulling that clean, oxygen-filled air in through your nostrils, and just letting your lungs expand right out into your abdomen, and your stomach will just swell up as you completely fill up with that good, clean, oxygen-filled air. All together now, inhale. Hold it, and then slowly release through your mouth. Three, three, three. Driving all that old stale air out of your lungs and completely relaxing from the tip of your toes to the top of your head and enjoying peace and tranquility and rest and relaxation. Second great big deep breath, inhale, hold it, and then slowly release two, driving all that old stale air out of your lungs and completely relaxing from the tip of your toes to the top of your head and enjoying peace and tranquility. Feel how your body relaxes. In fact, you're probably beginning to feel a little bit dizzy right now because you've got more clean oxygen-filled air in you than you've had in a long time. All right, third and biggest and deepest breath of air, inhale through your nostrils. Hold it, and then slowly release one, driving all that old stale air out and just relaxing your body from the tip of your toes to the top of your head and enjoying peace and tranquility. Isn't that a wonderful feeling that you're enjoying right now? All right, now then, just find yourself a comfortable place that you can be seated in an easy chair or perhaps even on the floor on a soft carpet where you won't be disturbed for the next 30 minutes. Maybe you can be seated in a seat of your parked automobile. Just some place that you'll feel comfortable and relaxed and not be interrupted. All right, get into that position right now. If you're lying down on your back, for instance, on the floor, on the couch or bed or something like that, get symmetrically even. That is, if a line were drawn right through the center of your body, half of your body, your right leg, your right arms, etc., would be on the right side, the left on the left side, and you're in a straight position with your legs and feet uncrossed, your hands lying down beside your body, palms up. Just get into that relaxed position now. All right, now then, moisten your index finger with your tongue. Give yourself a damp spot in the lower center of your forehead, just lower center of your forehead. All right, now put your hand back down along your side. All right, close your eyelids.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.